Welcome to Dave's class. I work for the Sacramento School District. I work with young people and old people, all kind of races. But one day, Dave moved into my neighborhood. He was a very nice guy. He was very polite. He walked over to me and said, "How you doing?" I said, "How you doing?" And we became very good friends. And we learned a lot. Now I'm really proud of him. Now he owns his own house, the American Dream. Dave, I'm really proud of you. I wish the best for you. Coming straight up out the loop. Oh, you know what this shit.
Special was handed to all my soldiers over there in Iraq. Everybody right here. What you need to do is be thankful for the life you got, you know what I'm saying? Stop looking at what you ain't got. Start being thankful for what you do got.
Holy wow, you seen that move, Dave? It was like this. 360 class. Dave is really good. He went back this way again.
Say ignore them till they fade away. Amazing they are great, but after all the game I gave away, safe to say I paved the way for you cats to get paid today. You'd still be wasting days away now had I never seen.
Palma is the closest that he has been to the wilderness. Oh, whatever.
Wilderness.
Okay. He just...
If you notice right here, the berries, bears eat berries in the regular diet. If we would pull this apart, you might find little bones of little rodents. Maybe some hairballs.
Way to make a way. Now move away, could they afraid? I brought back to the hood. And all you ever did was take away. I pray for patience, but they make me wanna melt their face away. Like I once made them spray, now I can make them put the K's away. Been thugging all my life. Can't say I don't deserve to take a break. You'd rather see me catch a case and watch my future fade away. And the swagger of a college kid. Allergic to the counterfeit. Impartial to the politics. Articulate, but still a grab a nigga by the collar quick. Whoever having problems with their record sales, just holler tip. If that don't work and all us fast, then turn around and follow tip. I got love for the game, but hey, I'm not in love with all of it. Could do without the fame, and rappers nowadays are comedy. The hooting and the hollering, back and forth with the arguing. Where you from, who you know, what you making, what kind of car you in. Seems as though you lost sight of what's important when depositing them checks into your bank account and you up out of poverty. Your values is in disarray, prioritizing horribly. Unhappy with the riches cause you're piss poor morally. Ignoring all prior advice and forewarning, and we mighty full of ourselves all of a sudden, aren't we?
That's right.